A key part of running a cooperative is the principle of democratic member control. Whether you're an electric, food, telephone, or water cooperative, elections must be run fairly and effectively. One thing to keep in mind to ensure fair elections is that they are secure. For the most secure elections, look for top certifications like SOC 2. It's important that elections aren't uncontested for years. This hurts member engagement and keeps members from voting.